Well, if we take another look, he just glides past his man. The defender just can't live with him. And then through on goal, he decides to go for power. Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. And you have to say it was a good finish.